Continuing coverage now, a Marion County jury has convicted a man on 24 sex charges. The Marion County Prosecutor's Office says a jury convicted 70-year-old James Hess of first-degree sexual abuse and sexual abuse by a parent, guardian, custodian, or person in a position of trust. In May 2017, Hess was accused of inappropriately touching an 8-year-old girl. Hess will be sentenced at a later date.